and the prospect in the Middle Ages stops.
Yeah.
It is static, and why it stops? Because this painting style comes into contact with the Egyptian, you know, the silent, yeah, and the Judaic, which are,
yeah,
not depictions or not move at all.
No, this is a philosophy theory too. So.
Yeah, there are actually, if you want to recognize, there are icons with no movement, the two-dimensional, and then with some movement. When do they discover the movement? The first icons, the 4th, 3rd, 13th century, you see, they're kind of static. This is a little bit movement, and they are depicted like they have principles, rules that they follow, and the icon painters cannot offend the rules. They have to look thin. They have to look with their forehead rounded, racking round, because this is the wisdom of God, and so on.
Also, because Luca was the first painter.
Just put it down. Yes.
You know that Luca was the first painter.
Yeah, Luca painted the Madonna, and because he painted the Madonna, we are not supposed to change it. And also the Mandylion, the sacred Mandylion, has depicted the traits of Christ. Now, what is interesting, there are many major shifts, like for instance, Andrei Rublev in Russia introduced the colors, because the colors here, the so-called Byzantines, they had to be close to the ideal of the Roman officer, which were earthen colors, austerity, they were officers actually, and these are officials, yeah, of the court, so they don't really move. Look at their feet. When the changes come, and after the Renaissance and before the so-called Paleologan style, movement is introduced again. So if you go there, to that one, you will see that and also the clouds are moving. This is 18th century. The other one was 13th century made. So they discover again, why? Because we had the Renaissance, that the Renaissance, yeah, discovered the perspective and the move, and slowly but steadily.
With the Buyama Church being, exactly, the first peaceful movement in Buyama.
These are the main ideas, yeah, that they have a canon. They build a
Nicosia, was it the Nicosian canon?
And there are no signatures unless, yeah, they write inspired by God.
Yeah, because God drives their hand.
Yeah, drives the hand. This is the more or less the main principle of the icon painting.
And there was